and welcome. You're watching Reporter's Take. This is Vaibhavi Khanwalkar. Safety and crash norms that are going to be coming in effect soon seem to be creating a havoc in the minivan segment. And Swaraj Baggonkar is joining us now. He's going to tell us why. Swaraj, hi and welcome. Hi. Thank you so much for joining us. So the safety norms are going to come in place soon enough, and the minivan segment seems to be the most impacted by it. So why is that?
The new safety norms, safety and crash regulations are going to kick in from July 1 onwards, which is when we are going to see all the mandatory equipments like the airbags, sensors and seatbelt reminders, speed restrictions. All these gadgets are going to come into the M1 category of the vehicles.
Right.
From October onwards, we are going to have a crash test norms, India's very own first crash test norms from October 1. Both these are instrumental in resulting in a phase out of some of the models that are very laggards for the companies, such as right. from Tata Motors and Mahindra.
Okay, so both of them are the main players, and they're going to be impacted really, harshly with this.
Right.
So what are the models that are going to be phased out specifically?
Well, to speak about specifically about the models, there are about five models of Mahindra, all within that Ace Magic category. In addition to that, we have five models from the Supro range of Mahindra, as well as one model of the Jito range. Now, all these comprise about nearly a dozen odd models are going to be phased out of by both these brands progressively as we head into June month.
Okay, so the auto sector has been navigating through some tough times right now. So how big is the minivan segment in size?
Fortunately for both the companies, there are only two companies specifically in this segment. One is Mahindra, one is Tata Motors.
Right.
Both of them together clock a volume of around 1.15 lakhs per year of this segment, which was on a downward trend since the last 1 year.
Right.
Previous year to that, there was 1.17 lakh total volumes. So there was a 2% drop of last financial year.
Right.
The entire segment has been on a downtrend, fortunately for both the companies, but still it is quite a sizable volume for considering the size of these, the presence that both these companies have in that segment.
Right.
Tata Motors specifically, they saw a 25% decline in volumes. Mahindra had is in the same range of that, but it posted a better growth than Tata Motors.
Okay.
So all in all, we are going to see entire phase out of this entire segment. This is for the first time this has happened, that due to new regulations and safety norms, that an entire segment has been wiped out of the Indian auto market.
Okay, well, it's obviously an unprecedented thing. We haven't seen anything like this before. We'll get more details as the norms come into place. With that, it's a wrap on this edition of Reporter's Take. For more such news and views, stay logged on to moneycontrol.com. Thanks for watching.